Wag one again, me opinionated peeps. So people, me day have to drop another quick update. Panunina is on the evening here about Ivany. You understand? As you could see from the title, it says Ivany takes her first step at changing her life. I mean, was someone anxious to hear what me really talk about in another video here right now. So me gonna jump right to it and tell you no. So people, you know, say a little incident allegedly go down with Ivany the other day. No, me say allegedly because there are rumors in the streets where persons are speculating that it did not happen. Some are saying it did. Whether it did or didn't, today Ivany is declaring that she is making her first step at changing her life by, you know, doing a certain action. Right now, people, I don't know whether she is really going to do this or not, but this is what she posted to her Instagram platform. She posted a brand new page that she created, right? And she says, all I'm a fan, as a matter of fact, me I go show on the page right now and read the caption that Ivany posted along with this page. Check it out. So at 2:44 p.m. today, Ivany took to her Instagram account. Well, not her Instagram account. The Instagram account that she took over from Shana Chin. Yes, the Instagram account that she took over from Shana Chin. She posted this, you know, page at 2:44 p.m. today, and she posted it with this caption. It says, giving back this page today, my friend, if I got none, are the ones who know they really and truly there for me. You can follow my new one I'm about to start use. No, boy, I'm not going to tell a lot of people. Me see, persons that say, boy, Ivany don't use punctuation mark and full stop and commas and stuff like that. And the more I read the text them Ivany writes, the more I get to realize that she really don't use them kind of things for real. But anyways, that is not the topic of the video right now. What I'm saying, people, is she says she's going to give the page back. I don't know how true that is, you understand? But I guess we will find out if she really gives it back to Shana Chin. You understand? She says she is giving the page back, so let's see what actually going to happen. Or is it that she just wants some people go follow that new page the way she create or not? You understand? I talked to somebody this morning about it, and them say, you know, I feel like she really a try to change her life since a little incident here allegedly happened. You understand? So make we watch and see if she's actually going to give the page back and, you know, garner the few followers that she's going to get on the new page where she create Sexy Lexi. You understand what I mean? Because at the end of the day, if this incident actually happened and this is what it takes for her to try a new page, you understand, and change her life, then at least it's a good look. You understand what I mean? And the persons under the post commented and was giving her some positive. This is what some of the people say. Alright, so as you can see, you have fear post right there, so under the page, and it's, and the first person comment and say, always here for you. You understand? That's the first comment where she get, you know, and that simply means say, yo, we are gonna follow you, we are gonna support you. The next person say, yo, we support you, man, you support there. You see what I mean? I say, and the next one say, yes, start a new fresh page and just give it back. You understand? Somebody said, that's good, give it back. You understand? So the people them, you know, I give her some positive feedback. You understand? The people might give her some positive feedback under that post and I show her, say, yo, we are gonna show you the support same way, you know, give back the page where you did take and thing and everything good. But this one comment I saw, wait, boy, I tell you, some people on social media, them act so smart, them act so smart till them sound so dumb in them comments. And I've even seen some of them on this channel where people comment and try to sound smart, and the comment of them comment make them seem so dumb. Listen to this comment what this person wrote. Now, certain words me can't use on YouTube, so me gonna replace it with the word taken, right? Now, she say, this person have it for say, you know you haven't taken anyone page. You are not smart enough. Stop misleading people. You know nothing about taking people page or have the skills to do such things. Most of the pages you aim to take were taken down by Instagram themselves. Kiss my friggin' it. Now, people, did that comment even make any sense at all? Did it make any sense? Not to me. It didn't make no sense. I'm gonna tell you why. The reason the comment makes no sense is this. First of all, whenever she alleged or claimed to have taken someone's page, she does a live stream on the person's page In most times, she even do the live stream before she removes the person's content what them did have on them page, meaning them picture and them videos and whatever they add on the page before she delete them. You understand? Also, she has posted to Instagram revealing certain person's personal DM messages that was in their inbox. You understand? Also, if she did not really take these person's page, how would she have pages where have hundreds of thousands of followers? Think about it. Some people just love chat so much and write nonsense till them write chat. You understand? How would she have got what she do? Snap her finger and get hundreds and thousands of followers? Think about it. Some of them just like comment so much that them comment garbage and nonsense. You understand? Anyway, positivity. If she's giving back the page, that we're glad to see, and start afresh. Watch out, man. Your opinion matters. Talk to me in the comments section.